Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video, and today I'm gonna show you how to create fabrics. I'm gonna explain actually a very simple way to create a very realistic fabric, and I hope it can help you somehow from now on. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is actually delete this material over here and create a new one. So let's create from scratch, right? So I'm gonna use a texture from the texture.com, cgtexture.com, I think. Let me see, cgtextures.com. This website over here. Okay, so go to fabrics or type fabrics here, and you can choose like any fabric from here. They have really good fabrics, so I really like it. Okay, so let's apply this fabric on the albedo. Okay, let's reduce the specular, because fabrics doesn't have this kind of behavior that you can see over here, this reflection here. So I'm gonna actually increase the roughness to get rid of this reflection, and I'm gonna search for a fall off. So search for fall off map. Where is it? I lost it. So again, fall off map. Leave it here and search for mix texture. This one here. Let's apply the mix texture on the albedo and the fall off on the amount and the texture on the first texture. And let's change the mode to the 90 degrees mode. Okay, so this one here. And let's actually adjust this ball over here to something like this. So as you can see, we have dark areas on the edge and bright areas on the middle. And this is the effect we got because we are using actually the texture on the first slot here. But if I change it, you can see that the effect of these dark edges around here happens on the second textures. So of course we always can adjust and use other kind of textures here to adjust the effect on the edges. I'm gonna use this texture on the first slot here. I'm duplicate this shift D, and you plug it on the second texture, and I'm gonna reduce the gamma to have something brighter happening on the edges. So something like this. Yep. So I'm gonna duplicate this guy over here as well, and I'm gonna search for displacement map. So texture displacements, plug it on the texture, select these three textures over here, just to apply the transform for all of them. So yep, let's scale it down to something like 0.5 maybe. And the final touch here is definitely the displacement. So you can always create a fabric, but if you don't have a really good displace map or maybe a BAMP map, the effect actually that you get is you'll be totally fake. You have to have a really nice displacement or a BAMP map, or maybe a normal map. Okay, so let's plug the displacement on the displacement, and the mid level increase to 0.5. levels to 4K, actually. Yeah, and let's increase this guy over here to something like this. Maybe it's too much. It looks very realistic. We can always increase here and adjust the value over here to have a better result. So maybe it's too much, something like this. Yeah, and here let's decrease a little bit more. Yeah. Let's give it a little bit more saturation. So look for color correction. This guy over here. And let's give a little bit more saturation. Oops, too much. This. And a little bit more contrast. And here you go. Okay, so you can always adjust, of course, the levels of the fall off, the levels of the displacement, and each fabric has its own behavior. So you have to pay attention, you have to look very carefully on the reference, and it will guide you to the success. Okay, so that's it, guys. Hope you enjoy it, and thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.